Senate's meteorologist John D. Pasquale. He's out near Onondaga Lake to tell us when these winds will let up and about the wind chills later tonight. John?
Yes, thank you very much there, Jim. Definitely, it is pretty wild out here on Onondaga Lake. The wind is howling. Myself and my photographer, Anthony, are getting battered here. We got wind gusts with the handheld anemometer showcasing close to 30 miles per hour, the max gust in the last 10 or 15 minutes since we've been out here. We've got the winds gusting, as you had mentioned, Jim, going to be probably picking up as we go into and through the evening, 40 to 50 miles per hour. So that's not going to help the wind chills, that's for sure, with the dropping temperatures. Well, winds will be remaining very gusty through the evening, then slowly backing off late tonight into the day tomorrow, although still gusty, just not as gusty. Gust by morning, probably closer to like 30, 40 miles per hour. You combine those gusty winds with temperatures dropping into the single digits and teens this evening and overnight tonight into the start of the day tomorrow. What do we have for wind chills? It ain't pretty, folks. No. Talking wind chills between 5 and 15, 5 and 20 below zero by late this evening, overnight tonight, into the start of the day tomorrow. So dangerously cold wind chills when you're heading out to work and school tomorrow. Definitely bundle up. We'll have more from here in about an hour. Jim will have more on the forecast coming up in just a bit. Live from Onondaga Lake, John DePasquale, News Channel 9. Back to you.